Yeah, well.
Thank you very much for bringing the Old Goat Cheese beautifully. Thank you, and have a good time. And now we see the father of the is also very involved in the history of Ferrari. Because this car is the
Here we have a Ferrari F50. You might all
don't know the F-40, which wrote the long history, and then came the F-50, and the F-40 looked like an ancient model. So this is the modern design of the F-50, the modern approach. What would you say makes this car special for you? That's the one thing you want to drive, right? Absolutely. So that's the Renaissance, and this is why it's nice to speak about. So we have the ultra-high converted Formula 1 engine put into this car for the road use. So you should really enjoy the sound of it. And look at the lines again. This is the Golf Club of Supercar Design. Thank you very much.